Here is the finished blue leader. It has a very light weathering of a dark brown wash and a little bit of dark brown modeling. And very slight weathering with some white scratches, mostly white scratches. Visors installed. Fully lined interior. And there it is. And that's how you weather a blue leader helmet.